I'm here talking with Kerry Christopher at the Hyundai plant. Kerry, this is a pretty impressive plant. What's going on here?
Well, it is considered to be the most advanced assembly plant in America, and we feel it is that because it's the newest plant. It has the most automation. It literally, from the beginning of the process through about the middle of the process, humans don't touch the car at all. It's all done through robotics and automation. So
wow.
It's pretty amazing.
You know, in our part of the country, people are complaining that Mexicans are taking over their jobs. Maybe they should be more worried about electronics.
Yeah, well, the robots
do leave the Mexicans alone. My brothers are just picking; they were picking like fruits and vegetables. You
that's
know,
right.
The real jobs are being taken over by machines.
Well, not all. Not that's not completely true.
Good mistake. Kerry, let me ask you, in touring people through the plant, what is it that you want them to know about the Hyundai facility?
Well, I think most of the people that come here for the first time are just impressed with the sheer size of this facility. It's our first plant in the U.S., so we had to put everything in one place. We've got stamping and welding and paint and an engine department here, so it's a very large complex. And all of the people that come here, probably when you drive down the road, the first thing you see as a visitor is how large the complex is. But also, we're designed to host guests. So we have this area that we're standing in now. It's called our visitor center. And a lot of visitors.
Really? So you feel like the people come here are your guests?
That's right.
Hey, would you mind if I take a shower?
Shower? We have a shower in the paint shop.
Yeah. And then later, maybe I can drive some cars.
Yeah, that's right.